All right, what's up, guys? It's Enrique, PRG Real Estate, coming at you with another episode of Commission Only. Guys, we are knee deep into this shelter in place and coronavirus stuff. It's been, what, maybe a little over 5 weeks since the shelter in place has taken effect. And I wanted to take a time to make this video just to kind of touch on something that's been running through my mind. And it's really to shed some light on how to get business during this time. You know, because some of us guys, we got to keep the business going. We got to keep things moving. And I think that's everyone's goal, right? So I think there's a lot of people out there that maybe having some questions, like how are people still getting business? You know, some of these top producers and people who are still doing a lot of business during this time, how are they doing it? You know, where are they getting these listings and buyers and all that from? And if you're one of those, this video is definitely going to resonate with you. So I've had the opportunity, guys, to really create some great relationships within the business. I've you know, led a team for many years. So I'm learning a lot, guys, on the daily, just from other people, from my team, from seeing, you know, being in the trenches and also still doing business myself. And recently, I've had the opportunity to do a few webinars, a mastermind that we put on. Maybe some of you guys might have saw that. With top agents all across the, you know, the Bay Area who do over $1 billion in sales combined. I've had the opportunity to do some Instagram lives and things of that sort. And I'm also attending a lot of, you know, Zoom meetings and stuff like that, just to really keep my finger, you know, on the market, so to say, and just really stay on top of what's happening on a day-to-day basis. So, what I've learned, guys, now being 5 weeks into the shelter in place and kind of seeing how this whole thing is playing out, is there's a few things that stand out when I'm talking to other people and from what we're doing as well. And I think one of the number one things, guys, is that the people who are still out there getting business and still doing things and still making things happen is they are really educating themselves on the daily. And that's something that I'm doing. That's stuff that my team is doing as well. And what I mean by that is just really understanding the facts, understanding what's going on right now in the marketplace, understanding, you know, trying to get out of all the noise that you see in the media, you know, real estate's doing this and all this stuff, and just really trying to understand the facts. And that's really crucial, guys. So, you know, we're studying the MLS, you know, daily. We're having weekly meetings where we're looking at the change from last week to this week and the change from when this all started till now. You know, going deep into educating ourselves on different technologies that we can use to make our business more efficient right now. And that's what I'm seeing all across the board, is just really taking that, you know, student mindset of, hey, how can I learn every single day so that I can make, you know, tweaks and improvements to my game and, you know, do it this way or that way and stay on top of what's working. And what we also got to understand in that, guys, just looking at the facts, is that sales are down. Sales are going to be down during this time because there's a pool of buyers and sellers who have exited the marketplace. There's people who are just not going to transact during this time. So the amount of deals happening right now that would normally be happening has now shrunk. It's probably cut in half at least. And unfortunately, during this time as well, you know, the amount of transactions is going to be less. Also, a lot of agents out there are sleeping during this time. A lot of agents are just taking their foot off the gas completely and not really going after, you know, business like they normally would. So it's kind of a good and bad, right? If you're one of the agents who's still out there, you know, prospecting consistently and trying to get business consistently, is you may, there's less people, right? There's less agents you're competing with. So it's important to have that mindset, guys, of educating yourself and just understand what's going on, because if you are watching the news daily and you're tuning into all these reports and stuff, it's really easy to kind of let that negativity weigh on you and kind of create this doom and gloom, you know, sort of mentality within your mind. So we need to educate ourselves because knowledge is power. So the next thing, guys, that I want to talk about is controlling the environment and controlling your schedule so that you are productive. That's what I'm seeing across the board with other top producers that I'm in touch with, is they are going at it every single day. They've set up a home office, or some of them, maybe they have an empty office that they're working out of, you know, or they have some sort of schedule or some sort of routine where every single day they are working on the business, they are going after new business, they're working on systems, but it's consistent, guys. You know, 5 days, 6 days, 7 days a week, they are doing something in their business every single day. And that's especially important right now, guys, because we have so many distractions at home. It's easy to just kick back, Netflix and chill, it's easy to, you know, get distracted by kids at home or family members at home or whatever your situation is. So you have to have that schedule of waking up at a certain time every single day and making sure that you are putting in a consistent amount of hours into your business every single day. It's way more important right now, guys, because of the circumstances. And you want to make sure that you are productive. You want to have, you still want to set goals. There is no reason why you cannot set sales goals during this time period. Be realistic, but still push yourself, right? If you want to open up 2, 3, 4, 5 escrows this month, why can't that be your goal? And I'll elaborate a little bit on that of what my team is doing and what we're doing on a weekly basis is we're doing some accountability challenges to really push ourselves out of our comfort zone. For myself, you know, this is a kind of a game that we play. It's like, hey, for this week, from Monday till next Monday, what are your 3 top goals for the week, both personal and business? All right, so one of my goals for myself, because I'm still in production, was to generate or book 3 solid listing appointments, 3 motivated sellers who would like to meet with me virtually and talk about selling their home. And I put a consequence on that. If I do not book 3 listing appointments within these 7 days, then the consequence is I have to shave my head bald. Now, I know that may sound funny to you, that may sound extreme, that whatever your opinion is of that, but the fact of the matter, guys, is I have kids at home, I have my wife working from home, I have a lot of distractions at home, so I need to push myself daily so that I can make sure I am, you know, staying accountable to my sales goals. Some of my other goals were making sure I get 5 workouts in this week. So part of my goals, or else I face the consequence, was to get 5 workouts in during this week. And then my last goal was just something personal, is I play drums, I play music, and I haven't touched my drum set in a while. And that's something that makes me happy. It's a stress reliever, so I have to play drums 3 different times this week and spend at least half an hour in my garage and hitting the drums. So just putting things in place like this, guys, putting schedules in place, putting accountability games in place, teaming up with, you know, accountability partners to help push you and putting some consequences or making it fun is going to help keep you on track during this time. And that's what we're doing, and that's what I see a lot of other top producers doing during this time. So the last thing that I want to leave you with, and what I am seeing all across the board with other top producers and other people who are really, you know, stepping it up during this time, is they are going all in with their marketing efforts during this time. They are doubling down, they are tripling down on their marketing efforts, because really, guys, this slowdown and all these things that are happening and this potential shift is an opportunity for a lot of people. It's an opportunity, you know, to capture, you know, market share. If you're one of the ones that are left standing, it's an opportunity to further grow, you know, your brand awareness, your mind share, your market share. So that's the mentality that I'm seeing with, you know, with my colleagues and with myself as well, is what we're looking at this as it's an opportunity, guys. So, you know, what are some of the things that you can be doing right now during this time to gain market share within your community, within your circle, your friends and family, your network, or whoever it is, you know, that knows, likes, and trusts you? Is you can utilize, you know, things like Zoom webinars to host educational content, to recruit people to your team, if you have a team, or to educate buyers and sellers, you know, on how to take advantage, you know, of what's going on right now, so that you can further build your business, guys. So I'm seeing like IG Live. I just did an IG Live before this, you know, where we were talking, you know, other top producers talking about what's going on, and that's gonna further, you know, build our brand. You know, we're using Zoom. We're putting on a webinar coming up soon, just going back to all of our past clients and, you know, for them, and just educating them on how this whole pandemic is affecting the real estate market. I'm sure they would love to hear from us, and they're probably concerned and worried about what's going on. Sending out market update videos, guys, you know, weekly, bi-weekly, monthly, whatever it is that you do. If you're not doing anything right now, you need to do something, right? You need to be reaching out to your circle and letting them know that, hey, I'm still here in business. This thing is not gonna knock me down. I'm still here when this whole thing, you know, blows over and we're out of shelter in place and things are maybe back to normal. I'm going to still be here whenever you need me. And that's really the message, guys, is you still want to put yourself out there. You still want to prospect. We're prospecting every single day with our team. We're calling neighborhoods where we've sold homes. We're calling past clients to check in on them, friends and family. We're calling people we've met at open houses. We booked on one of the days last week, we booked 10 buyer and seller consultations in one day. Yesterday, we booked 8 buyer and seller consultations. There are still people out there who need to be serviced. Maybe there's less people, but there are still people out there that you can reach out to. So you need to really ask yourself, am I going all in with my marketing, with my prospecting efforts, with my business? Am I treating this like a business, and am I going all in? Those are the questions that you need to ask yourself. And if you're not, then it's time to step it up, guys. Surely we have the time right now where most of us are at home. So in summary, guys, what I want to leave you with and just some things to think about is, you know, sure, it's tough right now. Sure, this is a change. Sure, it's uncomfortable. But are you going to let this situation, you know, break you? Or are you going to use this as an opportunity to leapfrog a few steps ahead when this is all over, guys? So you don't have to be one of those agents who just sits back and does nothing during this whole time. There's probably not a lot of people who have that luxury. You can still get stuff done. You can still close sales. You can still set goals during this time. Whatever those mean to you, I would encourage you to really dive deep and implement those things. My prediction, guys, is that what's going to happen during this whole pandemic, however long it lasts, is there are going to be agents who get squeezed out and end up leaving the business. I can already see it. It's probably already happening. You know, as it gets harder and harder, or the pool of transactions gets smaller, if you are one of those agents who wasn't doing that much business to begin with, and now that's cut by 50%, how are you going to survive, or how are those agents going to survive? You know, so it's important that, you know, we make moves right now to get out of that situation if that's you. And I think the agents who have always been top producers, the agents who have always been on top of their game and staying on top of the market and what's going on, they're just going to continue to get stronger and stronger. And we're going to see that gap, you know, from the people who do the production. They say it's the top 20% who do 80% of the deals. I think that's going to shrink. It's probably already smaller than that, especially out here in the Bay Area. I think that's going to shrink even smaller. So, guys, what I can offer you right now, and something I'm extending to people, if you need any help right now, if you, you know, you're not sure, you're lost, you don't know what to do, or you just need maybe some reassurance, or you just want to pick my brain and see kind of what we're doing or what I'm seeing out there, I am now offering free 30-minute coaching calls. You know, there's no agenda, guys. You know, of course we are growing our team and growing our business, but you know, not necessarily everyone's a fit, or that may not be in your plans. I'm just really looking to take this time to collaborate with people, to give back, to hopefully inspire, motivate, and you know, see kind of where that leads us and where that takes us, guys. So if you would like to take advantage of that, I'll put some links, you know, here in this description. Reach out, you know, book an appointment with me. We'll get on a call for, you know, or a Zoom call or something for 30 minutes. And we'll just talk about kind of what's working, what's not working, and maybe some things we can do to push things forward. So I hope this message finds you guys well. I hope you guys are staying safe, staying healthy, keeping your mindsets right. You know, and we're going to get through this, guys. That's my story, and I'm sticking to this. So I'll see you soon, guys. Commission only, PRG Real Estate. Let's go.